oraları.
Thank you.
hoffe ich mal.
Bir elektrik çarptı.
Yeah.
him up. And then as far as Howard, listen, you should talk to Julian when you see him off. Again, there's usually two dates in the contract. One is the date I would need to be and commitment is. I'm saying, so right, I'm saying they, so you do know they have a commitment, is that what you're saying?
Or you don't.
Well, what you said? Okay, right, that's what I'm saying. There's two different things. Clear to close is different than commitment. Okay? So commitment is, yeah, you know, if you approve conditionally, you still got to tie up some loose ends and shit like that, like get home loans insurance. Well, this is why I'm bringing it up. Because like you said, hey, I want to put this thing back on the market maybe. Well, you have to ask Julia, like, do these companies actually have their commitment? We're just waiting for the cleaner clues. So, like, if they don't have no commitment, that which would allow you to mail. That's what you want. You want to purchase it. But that's, you know, but if they have their commitment, then they have that, and then it's a matter of how you clear the clues based on that December 1 date, and then, like, and we talked about it one other time, you get like 30 days, you know, and then. Then Julia would have to issue what they call a time is of the essence letter, which would take another 7 to 10 days. So like, you couldn't like really bail on them if they got their commitment. We're just waiting for it clear to close. So just talk to her tomorrow. Oh, I know you.
No, I'm here.
spaghetti tutti, però la spaghetti non sta più.
Questo qua è bellissimo.